welcome back to Rust.
Rusty.
We made it back to the house. Where are you at? Oh, I see you over there.
Rusty nail.
I see you over there.
Don't step on a rusty nail.
I see you. Right now, you guys, we are cooking down this all the stuff that we had. Where I made a bunch of gunpowder. Can make even more gunpowder. It just takes time to do it all. So gunpowder, metal fragments, all that kind of stuff. Health kits. Just preparing for the next heli battle.
Oh, yeah. Are we going to be making high velocity round?
Yeah, but you have to do it because I don't have that unlocked.
Okay. So. Okie dokie, you tell me when I'm to start making them. When we got enough stuff, I'll start.
Yeah, I'm going to keep making the gunpowder and stuff.
And then I'll just turn it out. I can't, what's that? Is that a shadow? It's the Shadow Kings. Where? It is just a shadow. If I thought it was a wolf, why would I go towards it? How stupid is that? I don't know if it's a wolf. Hey, you! Are you shooting at me?
No. Well, what was it? Do that. Why would I do that? I wouldn't hurt you.
I wouldn't hurt you.
I guess let's keep cooking. I'm gonna keep closing the door on myself.
I don't want a wooden sign, man.
I'm making regular reg bullets right now, because we do need reg bullets no matter what.
Yeah. Well, for the Thompson, right?
Yeah. No. Regular 7.62s, not the high velocities. Just to have them on hand, right? I would imagine the high velocities are going to be a lot more expensive, so I'm just saying.
They're going to cost a little bit more. But maybe, just maybe. Oh, and do we have enough to make at least like two rounds or even just one round of explosive? What is that? Is that the high velocity?
No. Wow. I had to aim like 20 feet above that thing.
Airplanes go. They plane!
Oh.
Fantasy Island. Oh, way far away.
Dude, that thing is so far.
I know. Yeah, that's on the other side of the snowy mountains of doom.
With this scope, I can see if it falls on the other side of those mountains.
Oh, is that the ACOG?
Yeah, it's not good. It's too zoomed in.
Yeah, but for the heli?
No, it's too much. You shoot it and you recoil. You completely lose sight of everything.
Oh, really? Okay. Well, that's a shame. I guess it's more for like PvP or something, eh?
Yeah, it's like a sniper scope. This is not an ACOG. ACOG has a chevron on it, or you know, this is a sniper scope here. I just want to see if that's gonna fall on the other side of the mountain.
Just for some
like
day.
I literally can zoom all the way into that thing. It's way too much zoom. And it's on the other side of the big snowy mountain over there. It just fell behind it. Dang it!
Well, we know if we stand right here, dude, and we go straight, we'll actually find it.
Yeah, true that. True that.
How does it last, like for a long time, or?
I don't know, like how long they actually last.
It's like 7 days, doesn't it last for like ever in that?
7 days, it does. Yeah.
Yeah. 18. I don't want. Bear me.
I'm going to keep this handy just in case. I'm going to keep my... I took my holographic sight off my Thompson, and I'm going to keep it just in case. I'm going to swap it out. Just in case. All right, let's take a look at this. So that thing there... This thing here is... Lowers recoil felt by the operator, but can make the bullet... Maybe this muzzle brake is screwing me up. Didn't think it said that. Wait, did I make the wrong one? Can make the bullet path more unpredictable. I think I might have made the wrong thing here. Because I looked at two of them. The muzzle boost we don't want. At the cost of velocity and accuracy. More unpredictable. I think it's take this off. Yeah, I'm going to take that off. Yeah.
You think it'll help?
I think it's gonna help, yeah. Alright, listen. Can you take a look at your high velocity bullets and tell me what it costs to make them?
Yes, sir. High velocity 556, right?
Yeah.
10 metal fragments, 20 gunpowder.
Oh, that's it?
Yeah.
10 and 20. So a regular one is 10 and, make and 5.
Make sure you do at least two explosive. All with explosive is the same, but 10 sulfur.
10 and 5 with that. All right, so you take this. Am I done making that yet? No, I'm still making more gunpowder. So take some gunpowder.
Yeah.
You know, take 1,000 gunpowder and 1,000 metal out of there.
1,000 metal.
Make.
Where's the gunpowder?
Second line.
Oh, right there.
Make 40.
40?
If you can. If it'll let you make. If it's 20. Can you make 40?
Yeah. Hold on. How many do I want here? Doesn't say how much. Is it individual ones?
What do you mean?
Let me see if I can make. I mean, like, you know how you make one thing of something sometimes when you say, I want one, and it gives you five of one, like,
it,
one.
It's, the yield is different. That's why I'm saying make 40. That's probably, that, I don't know if it's 3-to-1 on that or if it's 1-to-1 okay. or what. So, okay. Say make 40 to start with. That's going to be
I'm crafting them.
A lot, so.
Oh, it's 2.
2-to-1.
So we'll each have 40. 40
well,
high velocity.
How much do you have left out of that 1,000 and 1,000?
600 and 200?
Well, just make all of it. Dude, go hit the max thing. Hit the max and max it out.
10 more.
That was close to my guesstimate of I should have been 50. I don't know why I said 40.
Ridiculous. Boom!
Dude, I have aimed so high above that thing. Alright, what does it cost to repair my AK? Can I repair my AK? 11 high quality metal and 42 wood.
It's gonna take a while to make all these, eh?
You gotta keep doing other things.
Yeah, yeah. Can't even worry about it. That'll just take forever.
Yeah, that's what I do. Like when I'm doing stuff, I'm making gunpowder. That's why I always click on the animal fat and get that going.
Yeah, yeah. Click on the old fat-a-rooney.
Alright, so this gun should be ready to go when I need it.
Boom, boom. Are we burning wood in anything? Like, can I put some wood in there maybe?
Yeah. Well, you want more charcoal?
Well, no, I don't care, but if it needs fuel source, right?
Yeah.
It's only at 200.
Yeah, put it in there.
There.
I mean, charcoal is one of the elements to gunpowder, so we're really low on charcoal, actually.
We got 234. Do you want me to bring it in?
Yeah, why not? Sure.
Well, might as well grab. Oh.
I have a smiley face on the right side of my AK. Weird.
You have a smile. Where? Can I see it?
I don't know. Come look at it. It's on this side, the side you're looking at.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can see it.
Look, take yours out. Let me look at it. Oh, yeah. There it is. Hey, you got to put take your Thompson and put your holographic sight on that thing.
On my Thompson?
Take it off your Thompson.
I don't have it on a Thompson. Oh. I have it on my semi-automatic rifle.
Oh, okay.
That's the one I kind of wanted on there. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Hopefully this makes this gun more accurate. I didn't realize that it said unpredictable on that, you know? We're back to 300 gunpowder. It's not too shabby, my friend.
Oh, do you have to make the gunpowder yourself?
Yeah, dude, it takes a while, too.
Seriously. You know, I don't know if I have... I got some metal here. I don't know if I have the recipe for gunpowder. Let me see.
It's under the leaf.
Oh, I do have it. 30 charcoal, 20 sulfur.
Yeah.
I can start helping with that.
It's not too bad for me. I'm just always making it. And then when I just put it down in here when we get enough. Just always making it. I like making it.
Making it work.
I do need some more of these, probably. Did those bullets finish?
It's still going.
Okay. So, let's see. What else do we say? We got the chess pieces now. We made those. You got actual clothes on, which is good. Did you make yourself some med kits?
No, I mean, bandages? Not made nothing. Oh, I know. I got 4 bandages.
Yeah, I've got 3 stacks of 3 bandages. Because as soon as you start bleeding, just bandage yourself, right? It stops the thing. But I think I need some syringes. 15 cloth, 10 metal fragments, low-grade fuel.
Wow, it takes a lot of charcoal to make one thing of...
Yeah, it's not uniform, the two.
That's crazy.
That up. This way. This way. 360 gunpowder! 370 gunpowder!
I'm gonna drop in my stuff here. Metal. Charcoal, Leo. Sulfa. Sulfa. All right.
We're getting ready. Oh, you know what else we wanted to make? I can probably try and make some of those explosives to make a couple of rocket launcher. Wait, what was the rocket launcher? 60 high quality metal. Oh, I used it. I forgot to make the rocket launcher, dude. How much do we have left in there?
Hold on.
63. We got enough.
For what?
For the rocket launcher. I'm gonna make
63. What?
High quality.
Oh, metal. Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna make the rocket launcher.
Do it, dude.
Rocket man. 60 high quality metal, 200 wood, 80 cloth. Maybe we'll get some wood. I'm going to get wood.
I remember I put more wood in that furnace thing or whatever.
Yeah, that's okay. We're gonna need that to keep cooking. There's a lot of metal in there that needs cooked down.
Roger, roger.
Go check this thing real quick.
Still producing bullets. Holy so when is that? 14 will be 80. Yeah, we'll have 50 each. That's awesome.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, dude. High velocity, higher damage. We gotta test them out though.
Alright, we can go test on the barrels right here at the
middle. And I made two explosive 5.56 for ammo. So we can just each one shoot one, and just in case it doesn't give us a proper reading, and then we can do another one just in case it glitches. You know what I mean?
It's like scientific, man.
I just want to find out. I want to know what our best thing is to take down that stupid heli.
Here we go, crafting said rocket launcher right now.
Oh shoot! Yep. It's happening. It's happening.
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm coming back. I just had to go chop a tree down.
How long for the rocket launcher? Oh, there you are. I see it.
2 minutes, 41 seconds.
Wow, that's a long build.
It's a biggin. It's a biggin.
What thing have you made that takes the longest to make?
All the gun stuff takes a while. Like the sights and the muzzle brakes and that stuff takes a while.
Oh, really? Okay.
Alright, so what I wanted to look for here, it's actually not over in the gun section, it's over here, which is weird, is explosives.
Oh, explosives, yeah. It's under that leaf thing, eh?
Is it? Oh, that's right, it was. 50 gunpowder, 3 low-grade fuel, 10 sulfur, 10 metal fragments. Interesting combination you got there.
I've got some low-grade fuel here if you want it.
I got low-grade fuel.
Oh, okay.
What else was it?
3 low of sulfur, metal fragments, gunpowder.
You moving my gunpowder around, dude?
No, I right-click it in.
Yeah, that doesn't work for my chest. I'll shoot you in the ear.
Then, you know what? I'll put all the valuable stuff on the ground, and then you can pick it up.
All right, so look at your rocket recipe. How many explosives do you need to make a rocket?
One rocket is 10 explosives.
Holy cow, dude.
For one rocket, dude. We're going to be launching like, oh, that was like 5 days worth of mining.
That's 500 gunpowder, dude. For one rocket?
Apparently, I don't know, maybe it yields, has a higher yield. Oh no, it's times one. It's only for one.
It says times one.
On the description of it, it tells you how many it makes.
I know.
Like, pistol bullets is a 4-to-1 ratio. Yeah. HV, high velocity. That's ridiculous.
That's ridiculous, man.
I know.
Okay. You make all that, then you miss the shot. You're like, no.
Okay. We don't have any rockets. I got this stuff for you right here. You ready?
Yeah.
Boom. Enjoy those. Delicious sauce.
Oh, wow. They're like got little fancy blue three-piece band on them.
Mmm. Delicious. Oh, and here. Oh, another one there, too. There's two. Did you get them?
I got two explosive rounds.
Yeah. So we're going to test them on the sign. We're going to do some scientific testing.
All right, I'm ready to test.
All right, let's test. Put this in here. Can you choose what to reload? Oh,
yeah,
there.
Take
okay.
a look at this.
High velocity. Oh, my God. That thing is huge. It looks like a giant, heavy piece of water pipe. It's water pipe. Yeah.
It's like a water pipe rocket launcher. I'm not even going to carry it with me right now because we don't have any... I'm making explosives, but we just got to keep cooking wood to make charcoal and keep cooking sulfur to keep making more gunpowder.
Okay. All right, dude. I've got I got my high explosive rounds locked and loaded.
Okay.
I'm going to try... And the other one I've got... high velocity. Are you gonna come out and test with me?
Yeah, I'm coming. I just putting this stuff away. This is my stuff. Yeah. I'm gonna carry this right now, I guess. This here. This goes there.
Put it right there.
I'm pretty much equipped, like for a heli. You know what I mean?
For a,
if a heli decides to come
for
out.
For a punch right in the noggin. That's
all right. So what do you want to test it with?
Bung. Well.
With
the blue. So blue always left something, right? But blue, it's gonna if it doesn't break blue, then we're in. I'm gonna be annoyed. All
right.
So let's start off with blue to set the tone, because that's gotta be the bare minimum, dude. If yours left like 3, it should destroy it.
There's a red one right here.
No, we want a blue though. All
right.
Because it's a one shot.
Blue, please.
And then on the red, we can find out just how strong it is. I just don't want to know. I just want to make sure it's more powerful.
Right. You know this area better. Where are they at?
Well, they're up and kind of to the left a little bit. To the left.
To the left?
Lefty. There's a red one. There should be some down here. They're usually on the outsides. There's a blue one right here.
What are we going to shoot it with?
The normal high velocity one.
With the AK?
Yeah, yeah. You want to get closer so you don't waste your shot?
With the high velocity?
Sure. I don't know, dude. Shoot it wherever. Oh, okay, good, yes! That's a good sign, dude. Eh?
Yeah, and it gave us an embrasure, which is super solid.
And what's the normal strength of those things again?
Well, I know the red is 100. Go back to
okay,
that
so
red
let's,
one.
Okay, so let's get that red one. Oh, yeah. Come on. Then we'll see exactly what the
check
damage is.
Check that red one. I may have shot that one from a distance.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, you did.
How much was it down to?
19.
That's I shot from our front door.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on.
With a regular bullet. Regular bullet.
Oh, okay, so not a high velocity
right,
one.
There's plenty of barrels over here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there's the other crates.
Hey, the an apple.
There, look, keep going along there, dude. Yeah, there should be more. And then even more around the corner here somewhere, I think.
Burlap trousers.
Did you see them? Or are they not spawned in yet?
No.
No. Okay.
All right, you ready?
That's usually where they spawn, yeah.
This red one at this distance.
Okay, let me see. Don't go. Don't go. Down to 11. So
that was high velocity.
Yeah, 39. 39. You got normal shots at all? Any of them? Okay, let's go shoot this one then. So that one brought it down to 11. Shoot this red one. Let me check the... It should actually, no, you didn't shoot this one. You should be all right.
All right, what do you want, this regular one?
Regular, yeah, regular.
About the same distance?
Yeah. 15. So four damage difference.
All right, let's do explosive on that next one.
Yep.
About the same distance. Get right up next to it.
What? Dude, I'm not going up there. Whoa, I could see that explosion. 14. Hey!
What?
Whoa, it's on fire, dude.
It's on fire.
So the best one is the high velocity that does the best damage, but it's not as much as I had hoped for, you douche!
There's your head. You're a blockhead like Minecraft. So it's not as good as you thought, huh?
No. I was expecting it to be more powerful, dude. Honestly. Didn't you?
Hey, you know, it's not like... It's pretty expensive. It's 5 for a regular one and 20 for that one. I don't know if that's worth spending the extra money on. I'd rather have 500 regular ones than 100 high velocities, you know?
Yeah. No, I see your point. I think the real key in taking it down is going to be that rocket.
Dude,
like one hit.
I've
one
shot
hit from that
rocket before, man.
Oh, I know. Geez. I'm saying we have to get lucky. we're gonna have to get lucky because we can have 300 shots each with these things. But
I finished that one. Here's one right here. Shoot that thing.
With what?
Anything.
Let me do the normal. Hot velocity.
Do-do-do.
I want to make sure I get it. Why is it not letting me reload this thing? What? Dude, it's not letting me choose my ammo.
Hold
on this.
R.
I was doing that.
And then you move to one side or the other. It'll say what it is. High velocity?
Oh, it's not giving me the choice. That's why. Okay.
It's not giving you a choice?
Well, because the other one's loaded in the gun.
Oh.
That's why. I just know.
Dude, I've shot that bear twice. That took 3 shots with this gun.
Oh, with the crappier one?
So maybe the AK is better. Maybe the AK actually they just give you more velocity or something with the AK.
So which one do you think? The AK is better then?
Well, that one took a few shots. Maybe we should test that out now.
Yeah. Okay, so you got... Were you using that other rifle the whole time?
No. I was using the AK on our test. All right, here's a red barrel.
Yeah.
All right, so I'll shoot it with the regular one.
Yeah.
With 5.56 ammo.
Oh, just 5.56?
Yeah.
Oh!
2 shots. Well, that was 2 shots with the other one, so that's hard to... It's going to be hard to tell. I probably should have waited for you to look
at it. Yeah, that's why I was...
Sorry, I got excited. I wanted to shoot.
I'm like, what are you doing?
I wonder if it loses damage over range because I shot that one.
But you know...
Here, that
I know,
one's ready.
I know it's... What is?
The one on the hill.
The one thing that I like about it, though, dude...
Yeah, that was the one I shot already.
The one that I like about it is less drop, though, dude. The drop on the other ammo was... Friggin', it's not just the damage, it's the drop.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've got 48. Yeah, I got 48 of them, so. We're gonna have to make more bullets. We have to decide. Do we want high velocities? Just make more high velocities?
I say we have a mix always.
But I mean, more than 48.
No,
you
I
use
think...
your AK or something. Trust me, those high velocities is going to be gone in a second. 30-round magazine. Boom, boom, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. That's what mine was doing.
Oh, is it not? Is it fully automatic?
Yeah, but you tap fire it, right?
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Because if you blaze it, the thing will point. You'll go straight in, straight up in the air, man.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're gonna continue making some rounds. We are prepping for the heli time.
Oh yeah.